Hello, wonderful one. Welcome to this class, Motivating the Most Unmotivated Students. My name is Larry Bell, as you probably already know. I am a former teacher of 15 years at a large, diverse high school. We had over 36 different languages spoken in my class every single day. As a teacher, I was able to take some of the most unmotivated students and help them reach not their full potential, because no one ever does that, you and I both know that, but to help them at least achieve and be able to do well in school. My friend, you can too. As a matter of fact, as a consultant for the last 20 or more years, I have been a consultant to schools and districts across the nation. I have helped teachers just like you reach some of their most unmotivated students, help increase their student achievement, and to make teachers' lives and students' lives much easier, much more fun in school. As a matter of fact, the purpose of this course is to help you personally reach more of your most resistant, recalcitrant students. Now, what does that mean? It means I want you, I'm going to help you become what I call a 100 percenter. That is a teacher that has every single student pass his or her class for the year and every single student pass the state test for the year in at least one subject. My friend, you can do it. How am I going to help you do that? I'm going to help you by giving you what I refer to as the five elements of an inspiring lesson plan. That's five elements, wonderful one, of an inspiring lesson plan. Now, these elements that I refer to are elements: excite, challenge, involve, surprise, and connect. And what I want to do is to give you strategies under each one of those categories that will help get your students more engaged and involved in everything you do. The first element that follows is going to be on the next video, and that is excitement. All right, wonderful one. Summarizing what I told you in the introduction, motivating the most unmotivated students. Number one, you can reach 100% of your students. Don't let anybody tell you differently. Number two, high expectations will transcend all so-called barriers. Number three, the purpose of this course is to help you reach all of your students. Number four, you can reach every student when you have strategies that get them involved. Number five, you can inspire students when you make a personal connection. Number six, you can become a 100 percenter. That is a teacher that reaches every single one of their students. Number seven, the five elements we will discuss as a part of this course are A, excite, B, challenge, C, involve, D, connect, and E, my favorite, surprise. Number eight, the first element we will discuss will be the element of bringing excitement into your classroom. And so, again, I want you to learn from this course. I want you to enjoy the course. I want you to try the strategies. And every once in a while, provide me some feedback by emailing me. I would love to hear from you. You are absolutely wonderful. Let's get started.